But I mean, just imagine living in Israel and you go outside and you're seeing missiles getting hit by bombs. Look at this. They're just jacking them in the sky. But if they miss one, that's a wrap. I mean, how much do each one of these missiles that they're shooting at these other missiles cost? How are they getting all the money to shoot those missiles at Israel?